124 Spider Roadster. This is 1972 by Albert Mangana. I think all of you have heard of Fiat. Fiat is actually one of the oldest manufacturers in the world. They started building cars around 1900 in Italy. They actually sold a lot of cars here starting in the 1950s. 60s and right close to the end of their sales here in the United States. This is a 124, which is the largest sports car they built. It's very similar in many ways to an Alfa Romeo at the same time, but it's less expensive, but it's actually very, very similar under the hood and in the chassis and everything else. This is, again, a car that you could drive to work, but you could also take and drive it on the weekends in sports car club racing. Fiat, of course, has been reintroduced in the United States with smaller Fiats, and they also, amazingly enough, own just about every Italian company today, including Lampredi, Ferrari, Lancia, goes on and on and on. They're all owned by the Fiat Corporation. But this is a beautiful, beautiful sports car, one of the prettiest cars of its time, 1972. Congratulations.